Hello everybody, it's me again. Just wanted to share this. And no, it's not the servers just yet. But I think this is really, really stupid. RCA lead rated for 300 watts. Let's think about that carefully, shall we? RCA lead rated for amplifiers up to 300 watts. I don't get it. Well, I do get it. I know what they're trying to do, but I don't condone such behaviour. Now, you guys can tell me in the comments what you think about it. 300 watt RCA lead. Yeah, good one, AirPro. Good one.